You may have seen the ads attacking lawyers. It wasn't lawyers who switched my tests, told me I had cancer, and amputated both of my breasts. I will never be the same, nor will nearly 100,000 people who die every year because of medical errors. Politicians and big corporations blame lawyers. I don't buy it, and neither should you. President Bush, I'm former military. Why are you trying to take away my rights?